The Director of Public Prosecutions, DPP, wants Kilifi Deputy Governor Gideon Saburi to be held at Manyani Maximum Security Prison to enable police complete investigations. Manyani is the fifth largest maximum prison in the country, and is located in the harsh wilderness of Tsavo in Tetavita County. Through State Prosecutor Edgar Miller, the DPP on Monday said witnesses are yet to record their statements. The prosecution further says that the investigating officer has received information that residents of Kilifi County are angered by the DG's actions, hence they may want to harm him. Defense lawyer George Kithi said the DPP's application before court has not been filed, hence it ought to be properly done. However, he argued that Mr. Saburi cannot be taken to prison since he has not taken plea. He did not take plea today since no charges have been preferred against him yet. He denied that there was justification in saying the life of the DG is danger if he is set free. The lawyer also argued that the statutory limited time of 24 hours to hold the suspect has lapsed, hence continuing to hold him is an illegality. Mr. Kithi claimed in court that there has been no medical report indicating that the DG tested positive for COVID-19. The lawyer defending Mr. Saburi argued that the deputy governor has never infected anyone. He also said that a medical report releasing him from Coast General Hospital said he was stable. The lawyer further argues that there is no evidence to show that Mr. Saburi was to self-quarantine upon arrival from Germany. Senior resident magistrate Rita Amwe said she will deliver her ruling on the matter on April 9. Meanwhile, the DG will remain at the Port Police Station till then.